pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Yuri High. I'm Yari, welcome to Royal TV. Today's Monday, September 11th. Good luck to the girls' varsity golf team as they take on Meadville at 3 o'clock. Seniors, if you're interested in becoming a class officer, elections are underway. First thing you have to do is pick up a paper form in B105. That paper must be turned in today. Voting will take place using a Google form on Wednesday, September 13th. The winners will be announced on Friday, September 15th. If you're a CCE student here at Erie High, you can become part of a great organization to show off your skills. If you're interested in joining, see Mr. Askins in the CCE office. Here's a preview of the Skills USA organization.
Who are we?
We are.
We are.
America's proud champion of the skilled trades.
America's proud champion of the skilled trades.
We are a student-led organization
that's building the future skilled workforce.
Our nation depends on.
Our nation depends on.
With graduates who are career ready.
Day one.
Day one.
Day one.
We are everywhere.
Estamos en todos lados.
Nearly 400,000 students and teachers.
In middle schools.
High schools.
And college post-secondary institutions.
Nationwide.
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 More than 140 occupational areas.
From 3D animation
to welding
and everything in between.
The skills that have been,
the skills that are,
and the skills that always will be.
Essential.
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 Vital.
Valued.
But the skills gap is real.
And it's a real threat.
That's the gap between the millions of skilled trade jobs available
and the skilled professionals ready to fill them.
We're closing that gap.
Every single day.
We are career-ready leaders.
The Skills USA framework is the foundation
for everything we do.
It's made up of three areas.
Personal skills.
Workplace skills.
And technical skills grounded in academics.
The framework is part of our curriculum.
It complements our hands-on skills.
With life-shaping leadership skills.
Teamwork.
Communication. Work ethic.
Professionalism.
Integrity.
And so much more.
We are competitors.
We sharpen our skills through competition
on the local, state, and national levels.
Competitions created and judged
by industry
to make sure the skills that we're learning are cutting edge.
Are cutting edge.
Are cutting edge.
We don't just get hired.
We get hired first
for some of the most highly skilled,
high paying,
in demand jobs available.
We are socially responsible.
We don't just use our skills to help ourselves.
We use them to help each other.
And our communities.
We stand up for each other.
We help each other grow.
In ways we never thought possible.
We welcome everyone.
We welcome everyone.
We welcome everyone.
Todos son bienvenidos.
No matter who you are.
No matter who you are.
No matter where you're from.
No matter where you're from.
You've got what it takes.
You've got what it takes.
You've got what it takes.
To be a Skills USA champion.
To be a Skills USA champion.
Join us.
Join us.
Support us.
Support us.
Because there's never been a better time
to be skilled.
To be skilled.
To be skilled.
Who are we?
We are.
We are. We are.
We are.
Due to construction, you may find it a little tricky to find the G hallway. Here are the directions.
Starting from the lobby, turn right to the 300s. Head all the way to the end and turn left. Continue down until you reach the first staircase. Go up the stairs and you'll be in the G wing.
Erie High welcomes Mr. Jovanovich. He's from Erie and went to Harbor Creek High School. For college, he went to West Virginia University. He teaches psychology, Erie history, and ninth grade history classes. His hobbies are hockey and golf. He is a sci-fi fan and is Team Jacob.
If you like to write, interview others, attend events, report on what's going on in school, or take photos, the Erie High Newspaper Club is looking for new members. All students are invited to join the Erie High Royal Spectator. No experience is necessary. See Ms. Schaefer in room 275 on the north side of the building for more information. September is Suicide Prevention Month. It's okay to talk about suicide. Thoughts of suicide can be frightening, but by reaching out for help or checking in with friends and family, we can avoid devastating outcomes. Suicide is not the answer. If you or someone you know is struggling or in crisis, please connect with Ms. Martinez or Mrs. Cook, both located in the north office. If you ordered a yearbook last year and you did not receive it, please stop by and see Mr. Gibson in room 297. And those are your morning announcements from all of us here at Royal TV. Have a royal day. We'll leave you today with a message from the BR3 team here at Erie High.
In the bathroom, respectful. Return before the pass expires. Use bathroom closest to the assigned area. Go, use, flush, wash, leave. One person per stall in the gender-neutral restroom. Responsible. Follow SmartPass procedure. Dispose of trash appropriately. Wash your hands with soap and water and avoid the spread of germs and infectious disease. Report any problems, concerns, messes, or unsafe situations to staff. Resilient. Honor the privacy of others and keep your phone put away. Wait patiently for your turn. Here's the wrong way to handle yourself in the bathroom. Here's the correct way.